and taking video.
Then they know about the sound, right? So I do want to take this opportunity to talk a little bit more about lightning safety. What can we do to protect ourselves in the event of a lightning storm? Well, imagine it's a gorgeous summer day, much like the days we've been having recently. Maybe instead of coming to the Museum of Science, you decide to have a